paycheck will be here on Friday. I'm sorry, next Friday. And so what you're doing by stripping the goat is going to get any of the bacteria that most likely be in there out with that first quarter. So what you're checking also in this, you look for discoloration, and it's all white.